maske. Varanähtus tõuseb vara, võtab kaasa vallas vara raske. Auto tal on nagu sära, taljõn kui härjan kana kaske. Eina äli see ei hala, järve äärde jõuda jala laske.
Don't forget to tip your doctor. Asking to speak with the administrator. It's complicated.
And the news today. Conditions at the Rotting Hill Hospital are getting worse every day. Apparently, patients are just as likely to die from sinkholes and crumbling ceilings as any diseases. At least that'll keep the queues down.
must pay for good health.
What a smashing day for a bit of gardening. I mean, who doesn't like gardening? Digging up a bit of soil, sticking your hands in a bit of manure. Oh, I can almost smell it now. No, wait, the sewage pipes burst again. No, my mistake. Anyway, keep those fingers green.
Treatment has failed. I'm sorry to say, a patient is dead. Choosing us for your injury, illness, or death. Yearly review imminent. unofficial complaints will not be treated as official. Please be a joy to treat. Thank you.
I went to a holistics nature commune last week to see what they could do about my gravy allergy. They recommended a long stay at their spa and a bottle of rosemary extract. It cost me a month's wages, but I'm finally starting to feel the effects. Still can't eat gravy though.
Would all visitors please talk silently? Nurse to general diagnosis. Thank you.
New from Bungle. Pocket watches are a thing of the past. Now is the time for rocket watches. Bungle rocket watches fly around your head so you can always tell the time. Buy a Bungle rocket watch today and watch time fly. More 2 point, more often. This is 2 point.
Your comfort is important to us. Please try to be comfortable. Are reminded not to disturb the flora.
In today's headlines, lottery winner Arthur Compass has announced winning the jackpot hasn't changed him one bit. He made this announcement floating over Croquembouche in his new gold-plated hovercraft, just like he's always done.
Between treatments, why not buy something? Thank you. Patients are reminded not to have dark thoughts.